The city is foul. It's beaten me. This is my curtain call. Exit, stage left. It began on a day like any other, a long day. I was starting to crack. I headed to the local for a drink. The place looked empty, the way I liked it. Then I saw her, alone at the bar. It was time to get laid. Her name was Meg. I fell for her. Sure, I'd been burned before. But after the year I'd had, it was time for another crack at love. I took her to one of my favorite spots, away from the noise of the city. I told her I loved her. She was quiet at first, then her tears started to run. So did she. I followed. I needed an explanation. I thought it would be different this time. But after the last chick, it was out of the frying pan and into the fire. Something wasn't right. I demanded answers. I yelled, forced it out of her. "Humpty," she said. "I'm married." I lost control. She was my whole world, and she was gone.
Humpty! What happened to Meg?
It was an accident.
You killed her! You killed my wife.
No!
They'll never put you back together again.